We really can't figure out what Putin's motivation is, but we can anticipate what economic result of that motivation is going to be. We kind of see how it's going to impact. This week's been an interesting week because we had the Bank of Canada raise interest rates by 25 basis points. It's important to understand what a Federal Reserve or a central bank can actually influence. Domestically, if Canada increases interest rates, what we're really affecting change on is the supply-demand relationship of money. People are going to borrow less, people are going to save more if interest rates increase. The underlying problem is that inflationary shocks that we're seeing in the marketplace no longer are a result of increased borrowing and decreased savings. They're more of a specific commodity and transportation issue.